How much emphasis has been given to workplace health in the past?
Well, I think when it comes to psychological safety in the workplace, we're 10 years behind our physical health and safety. You know, I was the other day looking at those photos where you used to have construction workers up on tall buildings with no safety harnesses, and they're walking along that beam. And now you think, how did we ever do that? Well, I think that's kind of where we're at with psychological safety at the moment.